This is proving you only need four chords to make a song.
Only four.
Well, we've never bothered learning any more.
There is actually a fifth chord hidden in that song.
No, there isn't. There fucking is. Well, I don't know it.
If Mark knows what? It.
If Mark knows it, we're doomed.
God almighty.
I know all about the fifth chord. I'm sorry.
It's somewhere between B and C, and it's called it Mark's chord.
Yeah.
It's that chord.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Oh, Mark, shit.
Marching minor. Alright, anyway, fuck it. Right,
are you ready?
Yes.
I'm ready.
Two, three, four.
Boom.
That was the fifth chord.
Traditionally, we have to break it down.
Break it down.
We're breaking it down.
It's broken down. Can you hear that?
Consider it flat packed.
Okay. This isn't going to be a record, but it is going to be quite a good one. Okay. We've got to prove that four songs is all it takes to make a four chords. Hang on. There's six now, though, isn't there?
Just fucking do it.
All right. Well, anyway, this is a bunch of songs using only four. Possibly five, maybe six songs. Just cause she dances, girl, girl, that don't make her a home, no. Maxi, put your red, she's on her horn. We go into this girl, we got the
fucking caller. If I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6 foot baller.
I wish I was a little bit taller. Wish I was a baller. If I had a girl with a tie and I'd call her. If I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6 foot baller. I'll run as fast as I can to the middle of nowhere. To the middle of the frustrated days. And I swear, you're just like a pill. Instead of making me better, you're making me ill. You're making me best. Thank you.
Sex not you, sex not you, sex not you, the